guys, it's your boy Shift, and welcome back to another crazy adventure, guys. After me, guys, is actually an abandoned school, a very old classic school, guys, abandoned for multiple years. They gonna demolish this place, but now I took my chance to film this right now, but maybe in a few weeks or in a few months they will freaky demolish that place, guys. Look how very scary this is. It's a sunny weather right now here in Belgium, guys. It's pretty hot, it's above 20 degrees, and yeah, it's so hot, man, and really love this. So that's the reason why I'm exploring in my freaky tank top right now, fams. So yeah, if you're ready to join this exploration, smash that like button, and yeah, I see you inside the building. That you are gonna see me back inside the building, but yo, I want to show you everything right now, legit. And someone who lived in that freaky house in front of me, guys, just told me that there is a lot of police control here, but I don't see any cops and a lot of torts. Jesus. But the only way in is through that freaky window there. It's pretty high, man. You want first? Yo, look how crazy this is, guys. From this location, guys, and sort of community. And on the pictures, you can see that everything is left behind. Yes! Oh, it's almost destroyed here. Whoa! Yo, guys, check this. I told you! Yo, that's nuts, man. Yo! That's scary. That's even scary, man. See what's here, and that actually is crazy. Oh, what the hell, dude? Yo, there's even a freaking basement here, man. Yo, all pictures from kids. What the hell, dude? Yo, what the hell? It's even crazier here. Many pictures of the children who came to the school back in the days. Oh man. Even some old clips or video clips, what the hell is that? Yo. Dude. Guys, look at this area. So hot here, man. Whoa. Dude, there's actually some machines. Literally. Whoa. Yo. This is scary, man. Dude. Yo, what the hell? White egg is a there a very scary doll on the freaky table. Dude. Dude. Oh, close it or something? So sad they're gonna demolish this, man. They're probably gonna demolish this because they moved to a new location or something. or this building was too old and too dangerous, guys. So yeah, it's not safe anymore, I guess. That's the reason why they're gonna demolish this place. But yo, all the furniture left behind was actually nuts.
I guess this is a new part of the school. What do you think, man?
Dude. Oh yeah. Whoa. Watch out for the glass, dangerous. Whoa. Dude, which place is that? There are some seats here. No, I understand why there's a freaking 3 stars. Jesus Christ, dude. Guys, this is so cool. Whoa. The floor is very weak. What the hell? Check this. Yo, walk on the floor, man. It's too dangerous. What the basement here? Dude. Probably the office from the director or something. Times is now time for the first floor right now. I hope you're not gonna fall through the freaky stairs. Or no. Yo. Probably a sort of a sea here or something. Why the heck is here a freaking bat in a school? It's pretty warm here, man. You feel the warm hot air from outside? Oh my gosh! No. Guys, there's the attic here. Check this, guys. Damn, whoa. Dude. It's time for the second floor right now on my own. Rodrigo is, oh my gosh, down. Rodrigo is still here to take pictures. And this is getting dangerous here. But I really want to see what's on the second floor, probably the last one on this building. Oh, here's nothing, man. If you love crazy schools, exploration guides, check out the link in the description. I'm going to put a video that I did with literally everything left behind. It was an untouched abandoned school, guys. Very big, bigger than this one, scarier than this one as well, guys. And you will love it, guys. So if you haven't seen that video, check out the link in the description. It's all in the video, guys. If you haven't yet like that video, make sure to drop a like, even on this video now, drop a like. And I'm gonna comment below if you want to see more abandoned schools like this, guys, untouched with some furniture left behind. Most of the schools I did, there was everything was left behind, everything was gone, guys. But now in my second school with everything left behind. So yeah, I'm gonna see you back at the main floor itself. Times, we are at the main floor now. We just heard some weird ass noises. They're probably from the wind, I hope. Or maybe something paranormal is here, guys. Something or someone is haunting this. Maybe a kid or someone who worked here. I don't know. But yo, we saw everything on our fans, and yeah, it was crazy, 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 old and scary at the same time. I love schools like this. And I'm going to use another window to get out of school. Yo, it's easier to this one, come.
As someone put a freaking chair here.
Yo, it's pretty hot outside. But there's little the Arden guys from school himself. Was actually nice, but it's scary. So yeah, but yo, look how crazy this building is. So yeah. Anyways, it was maybe a short, but it was a cool exploration video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this, smash that like. And let me know in the comments below, like I said, guys, when I was inside the building. If you want to see more schools like this, just let me know in the comments below or via my Twitter, guys. So yeah, it was cool, and this was a cool exploration. Glad I take you with me to this abandoned school. It was nice to explore this together, fams. But yo, smash the like. It's your boy Jeff Cedric, and I'm gonna see you back another one. Peace.